Road again. Just did two snaps over there. Not seeing it anything, but when you hear two snaps, you automatically can up this way. But I'm thinking, it's a misdirection. Not quite sure. Looks as if I have a stick lean on a tree. And that's been snapped. Keep my thermal gun even though I cannot watch it 100% of the time. These are a bit weird. Just the wool and they fell down. I'd stick them from this side. Good little animal. Got my head cam on because it actually records 30 seconds in advance and it's got a better sound on it, so that would have caught the noise. These haven't been there that long and they're loose. A lot of down trees here, winds last year, the year before. Where'd that come from? Can't see it's been put there, but trees above. Maybe that one. Not quite sure. Would have fallen in the wrong direction. Now I'm here and I do get the feeling of being watched. But my thermal isn't picking anything up yet. Really watched. could be just a high energy area and my body's like feeling it. It's a bit weird here. I'm heading that way. I 100% can't I'm done with the thermal. I'm trying my best to look at the thermal 100%. When you've got your two hands full, you've got to look on the floor. Luckily I am recording all the time. Not thermal, but a black shape. I don't know. It'd come with thermal if it was anything. Right, I'm going to do a 360 with me thermal. Nothing. It's here now. I'm using my thermal, but it's still very, very cold. Chances are, whatever I've done in tree snaps is long gone. Especially in areas like this. Going as dense as anything there. And all the deer trail coming up, I think. I'm trying to look in the densest parts. I follow this little deer trail. And already I can see a stick line. I'm just doing a 360. As you can see, I don't know if you can see it. Looking at the dentist part, you can see it's sticking in there. Stands out a mile. Another. Not quite sure. Could be wind out. He's ahead of us. I can't see now. just in the floor with vegetation. That's another. I don't know what the hell that was. Some kind of thump or. I don't know if I caught that, like. Chances are, when you get them, you're near somewhere. So I'm pointing this way because that's where the thump was. Could be just the wind. Can't rule the wind out. But it's not really moving the trees. Actually numb. I cannot really see anything. There's a stick in the ground here. Pretty fresh, it could have been just a fall off a tree. I'd say a fortune. No, that hasn't fell off a tree. It's in, there's a rock nearby. This is in quite over here. Right, I'm going to try and pull it. So that's in 6 inches. Can't see anything fallen off a tree and gone in 6 inches. That amazing work, and it's fresh. Why is there stone there? Marker further back. Marker over there. So you come round the circle. Two cross sticks. There's got to be underground caves here. Another cave in. Oh, I love these because there's any prints. I can map them in them. So there's hardly any wind here. Hardly any. Ooh, you fucker! That's not natural at all. Do you see that's natural? Could be just a stick. I'll take a branch, that spell. There's only one little branch holding it up. Maybe that one. Just weird. Right, I'll leave it like that. Just weird it out.